of you. So here now I look around, and I just wish I could go back down to where I hadn't done some things I can't undo. 'Cause I've lived and I've learned, I've crashed and I've burned, and every bridge has tried to cross me, misspent some days it cost me. All right, well, this song was a surprise. Me and my other band, we had a crazy notion after 12 years to put out a new record. And we did that in September of last year. And you know, I have gotten, if you haven't noticed, I've gotten pretty used to not getting played on the radio. Yeah. And that's okay, because you're all here. We love you. And I was really kind of sick of sucking radio dick, if we're being completely honest. So thank you for allowing me to enjoy the rest of my life not having to suck radio dick. It's very much appreciated. Let's just say radio does not eat lots of pineapple. So, the crazy thing that happened was is that we recorded this record, we put our first single out, and it went number one on the radio. Yeah. I know, right? Woo! And then we put the record out, and it came out number one for first week sales, which, that's always good. This is after a 25-year career doing this shit. This is my latest number one radio song.